With that, the enchantress knelt before the king, whereupon he gently blew out the flames upon her candelabrum and extinguished her powerful spell over him.